We start the question 4th of 3.2. The question is 3 root 6 minus 4 root 2. And the one given row and the 5 root 3 are 2. So we'll do the cross multiplication. 3 root 6 into 2 minus 5 root 3 into minus 4 root 2. Here 3 2's are 6. 6 root 6 minus, again minus, 5 4's are 20. 3 2's are 6, root 6. It will be 6 root 6 minus minus will be plus 20 root 6. So it will be 26 root 6 is the value of first equation.
Then we solve the question number 5.
The question number 5 will be minus 4 upon 7 upon 5. Sorry, upon not 5, 5. Is minus 6 upon 35 minus 2 upon 5. Here we will multiply both equations. Minus 4 upon 7 into minus 2 upon 5 minus 5 multiplied by minus 6 upon 35. 4 2's are 8. This minus minus will be plus. 7 5's are 35. Minus 35. Again it will be minus. 6 5's are 30. Here 8 upon 35. Minus minus will be again plus. 30 upon 35. The answer will be denominator 35. 30 into 8, 38. This is the answer.